we do set soft deadlines, and I say soft deadlines because it's flexible. You have an expectation to be working every day, so we do have to make sure that our expectations are clear in the terms that working at your own pace means working at your own pace, not just, you know, oh, I feel like taking today off, so I am going to. So we set soft deadlines, and then those students who require more time, those are the students that we're small grouping with, remediating with, because they're the ones that need more assistance. Those, we have students who fly past the soft deadlines, and they're ahead of those. So we do try to make sure that we set soft deadlines for everything so that they know that there is an expectation that you're continuing to work towards.
I like that you have time because for me, I'm a little slower learner, and so I need more time to do like the big projects or the papers. So I can take my time and do it right instead of rushing through it and maybe getting an 80 instead of a 95 or 100.